In the movie, we see a lot of different dance styles. Whacking, Vogue, hip-hop, breaking, popping, contemporary dance, classical dance. There's a lot of breaking in the movie.
Breaking is a complex style. You have to be dedicated to be good. And you need to have soul. It's not what move you do, it's how you do the move. You have to be original, like you can't bite. Biting means copying someone else's move or style. So you gotta find your own style, like your own character, your own moves.
Dancing is a lot about being in the moment and being like super present.
When I'm in my flow state as a dancer, I improvise and I try not to think so much because that shows my personality, and that really helps to connect with the music and the emotions of Amalia.
A lot of time when I freestyle, I close my eyes and I disappear and I experience my body, feel all the emotions, because it's really about what you feel. So in breakdancing, you can actually put all of that emotions right into it and just blast off, and it's okay to show emotions, which is super healthy. And I wish there were more things like that. When you're supposed to just hold everything in, I think that's when bad shit happens.
All the movements in the movie is based on freestyle. So the hardest part during the shoot was definitely like repeating things, creating movement and different like phrases that looks improvised but it's planned. And then the characters had to relive it every time as if it's happening in the moment.
This is the man who saved us.
Being a dancer is like being a top athlete in some way.
Like I'm gonna show you. I pulled a muscle right before I was gonna dance. I actually pulled this muscle. I pulled this muscle. I locked my neck. My knee popped out once. So yeah, to all, everybody who just wants to be a dancer or an actor, it's tough. But if you love it as much as I do, I can live without it, then you don't have a choice. So yeah. I feel really blessed to be in this movie.
One of the biggest messages of the movie, but also of the story and of dancing, is like to trust yourself, you know?